Who's the hardest fight? Probably the sparring partner I had in training. Honestly, like, I could have done more rounds. I could have done 6, 8, 10 more rounds. I was fit as a daisy, man. I don't think that's a saying, but...
Fit as a fiddle.
There we go, fit as a fiddle. But yeah, no, I was... For me, it's lightweight. Like, it's good to get rid of the rust. Bring rust, that was the main goal, and I think it was perfect that I was able to do 2 opponents.